Hey guys, this is Ocean Life, Procreate Digital Acrylic Pour with Cells. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification button if you want weekly updates. Hope everyone's having an awesome day.
Because this tutorial is in real time, I've decided not to add any music for anyone who would like to follow along with this tutorial. That way you can put any music you like on in the background. Digital acrylic pour. To create this image, you'll be using any brush you like to lay down your colors in a random pattern. The brushes I used are listed in the description box. Choose a color palette of 3 to 6 colors. Play with different colors and brushes to achieve different looks, textures, and styles. Once you have laid down your colors randomly on the canvas, you'll be using the liquify feature to manipulate the paint. As you will see, I mainly use the push feature and the edge feature to create the wet paint look. Play with all the liquify features to create a design you love. If you don't love how it turned out, hit reset on the liquify feature and keep at it till you have a design that you like. Cells pop through canvas appearance, using the reconstruct feature under liquify to create a cell-like appearance on your digital acrylic pour. This step happens after you've created your wet image on liquify. Do not exit the liquify feature or you won't be able to reconstruct the image. Use reconstruct on 50% or lower and the momentum turned down a bit. When you tap the screen, it will create circles of the original paint before you manipulated it. Do not drag your brush or your finger. Only tap the screen in areas to create circles. Play with the size to create different shapes and circles. Once you like the placement of the cells, you can edit them using the expand, pinch, and edge tool in the liquify section. You can fill the cells too if too much color got pulled through in reconstruct. I use airbrush brushes and the smudge to fill in reconstructed cells and the edge feature in liquify. Watch ahead to see. Stamp cells, self-made brushes with imported cell template. This technique uses brushes that I custom made. These brushes were made by finding cell-like templates on Google Images, redrawing them in my style, then importing the image under the grain section when creating a new brush. If you don't want to create custom brushes, you can use the brush water under elements or ocean to create a similar look. Watch ahead to see.